My husband got me this candle. It's been burning for about 30 minutes. Smells really good. It costs about $24.99, and there's supposed to be a ring in here. Oh, he sees the color. Let's see. Okay, I turned on the light so I could see better. Something pretty blue in there. Moving a little bit, I think, or the glass. Oh no, it's not. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to wait. It's been about 10 minutes since our last. It won't move. It's not budging. See bubbles. It's nice and soft all the way down there. Thank you. It's a real pretty blue aluminum wrap. Let me see if I can put this right here. There it is. Oh my goodness. I see it's pink. It's a size 8. I'm not sure if I shared that with you. Still trying. I don't want to get wax on it. Oh, should have got scissors. Okay. Still in there, a good thing. Can you read that jackpot candle? Sorry, I just don't want to get my fingers all over this wax. Still see that again there. Forget it, I'm gonna do this. Okay, the size 8 as the bottom of the candle says. Let me get some scissors. This is wrapped up pretty good. Have to be gentle. Don't fall into the candle. Look at that. Let me go away from it a little bit so I can zoom in. Whatever it is, it's sparkly. I got wax on it. I'm trying to keep the pliers on the paper. Well, there it is, guys. I'm gonna find out if there's anything of value. Okay, guys, I think I figured it out. That little metal thing right here has a code. Now I have to figure out how that works. I'm gonna pause it again, but that ring is beautiful. Okay, I'm going to check the code. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. The ring has a value of $25. Yay! Well, it's beautiful. Good luck. Get it. Jackpot candles.